Let's put down two of these. Hope he puts something down. Not a 3-2. I need something that I can interfere. I just need something small that I can smash these up against. Just put anything down, man, that's small. Just something. No, that's not it. What's he? He's handlock all of a sudden? What are you doing, Mr. Handlock? You better not have a hellfire. That's all I gotta say. Oh, good. Thank you. Oh, no, 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 no. What are you doing? What are you doing? Oh, no, man. I had plans for that. Ah. Well, that's not good. Well, that helped. That helped big time, man. That helped big time. Watch this, guys. Watch this. Oh, yes. It just... There goes that. Hey, excellent. Oh, yes. Harrison Jones could be handy this game. Let's go with one of these. And let's go with one of those. Hammer this guy. Let's go with a couple of these. Get four more inexpensive cards. I could interfire if I wanted to, but I don't want to right now. Oh, yes. Choli Nova for next turn. Mm-hmm. Just getting better every moment. Oh, that's going to help. Well, let's spread out this a little bit. Might as well get her in. What? Whoa, wait, I had more. That was only my turn four, buds. Okay. That was sweet. That was a great start, man. That was a great start. Not yet, guys. We're going to wait one turn for this because we want the... We want the awesomeness that is, we could get on a growing train, we could get another power word shield, we get a couple cool things up. I'm liking the fact I got Emperor on this deck today. Oh yes. Oh yes, that's a good one to get reduced. Okay, we got Emperor, we got her coming up. He might be able to shield slam this, execute it. He might be able to do nothing. That'd be nice, I'd prefer that. Prefer the nothing. Okay, shield slam. No, excellent. Egg salad. Egg a salad. Drop this. Face. That's it. That's all. I don't need this guy out. I'm thinking brawl's coming up. A brawl. I'd rather save this for when, let's say, there's a cleric out and I can drop a circle of lethal or something, you know, and start AoEing. Oh boy, he hates this card. Excellent. Execute. Egg salad. Bash. I was totally wrong. Okay, so he's got some armor we got to hammer through. That's handy. So let's go with this for now because we're dropping Emperor probably next turn. There we go. There we go. Oh, that's interesting. Interesting indeed. Let's drop this while we can. See if there's anything else. Keep in mind, because this guy's here, so I wouldn't always do that, but considering we might Emperor next turn, he might actually brawl. Who knows what he's going to do? That's what he's going to do. So yeah, I think I'm going to hammer that. What the heck? Meritz! Or MJ, sorry. I thought that was Meritz for a sec. MJ, thank you for the kind host, buds. Get rid of the draw. Keep the draw right now. I might be able to use it with this and that. There we go. We got a little bit of a reduction in spell costs here. So here's the issue. There's going to be a brawl one day. We don't know when, but if it happens now, we got Illidan. Thank you for the kind host, buds. How was your stream? I saw a bit of it. What the dirty rat? 2 mana 2/7. I think it's gonna own in priest Mohammed. I think that's gonna be fantastic. We took that out, eh? Oh, that's a nice card, guys. Where's that circle that I wasted? Let's go with this. This. I think he's got enough to shield slam this. I'm not putting this out yet. Because I don't need to. I was going to put it out on this. But I figure it's going to be a brawl. Give me a brawl or a shield slam on that 7-5. Brawl would suck, but if Illidan wins, it'd be okay. Oh, at least we got a weapon. He's gonna take that at Ute in a boot. We're gonna Harrison Jones it. Unfortunately, whoa. The brawl's coming, guys. The brawl is coming. So if the brawl's coming, should we make the best of it? Should we make the best of it? There's a brawl in the house. Let's go with this. Get rid of the spawns. But the main reason I want to do this is I want to... I want to get a circle right now or a Nova. Not a Cho. Although a Cho wouldn't be bad if I could throw Cho on his side. Let's try it. Okay, keep this back for after the brawl. Okay, that guy went over. Okay, that sucks. I was hoping it'd be Cho. Okay, FaceTime. Okay, Cho is in the house. He's going to take out Cho and he's going to brawl. I didn't want a Harrison yet, guys. Ooh. Cho down. No, this guy's down and Cho. He's going to take out Cho because he's legendary, but he should take out my draw, maybe. It's a tough choice between Cho and him. Is it a tough choice, though, guys? Oh, he's not even choosing. Cho's alive. The curator's up. Okay, let's protect the Cho. The Cho or the heals? I think the heals. I don't know what's more important right now. I mean, I could get a Cold Light Oracle for sure. I just don't know which ones I want to protect. What is Elune's will? Cho, I know. Let's go with this and hope we get a circle. Okay, no circle. Okay, Cho, guys. There we go. So I got no dragoons. Thanks, Cheese Man. Okay, here we go. Oh, he's gonna hit Cho. Cho, we're losing Cho too. It's official. I have an axe to grind. No, you don't. Oh no, don't take Cho. Take me. Oh, he decided to keep that weapon, guys. So I think I'm going to finally destroy that weapon. That belongs in a museum. Okay, Cheese Man. Okay, Cho down. Cho's definitely dead this turn, as long as the 7-1's gone. Oh, he might not be. He's keeping Cho around. I think he likes Cho. Oh boy. Okay. What could I get? I could get a genie, I guess. I could get a priest of the feasts. Let's see what we can get. That's not it. That's something, but that's not what we wanted. There we go. There's something cool. I could have did that actually first to draw. Misplays all over the map, maybe. We might have had one more card. But now Cho is a possibility of... Okay, he this guy, I will give him props. Very few players realizes that Cho can be in their benefit. Like, already I've given him a double, but I knew he can't use the double on this. Because he can't target it, right? So... Do you have the artifact? But he can use it on that. But I'm the first one with the inner fire, and I also got this guy, which is pretty handy. Come on. Give me a spell. Inner fire would be a nice one, actually. I'd take an inner fire right about now. Even though I would give him an inner fire, double inner fire. Oh, yes. No, slam. So now I got a slam. Which looks pretty useless, because it is. But it might not be with this. Okay, there's that inner fire. Where is my Choli Novas? 2, 3. Let's go with inner fire, okay. Hit. Bam. So now he's got a double inner fire, guys. I've given him a lot of power. I've given him double inner fire. And I might even just give him a map. Why not? He looks like he could use a map. Give him a map. Enjoy. I think Cho's going to be down after this. Oh, yes. Monkey game. Oh, Mrigger. Okay. 2. Okay, he's got a circle now. Okay, excellent. And we're going to put this here. And one to the face. That actually worked out a lot better than I expected. That worked out okay. Brawl could hurt. Shield Slam. Which he used one. Look at that nice golden Shield Slam, guys. The card's going well, True Devastator. We just did an oil change. Oh, I got a Brawl. I was not expecting a Brawl. Cho. Cho is the champion. That's what we're talking to Boot right there, guys. Wonder if he'll concede. That would be nice. I don't think he will, but I got 9 cards left. I've got a monkey game. I've given him a map. Maybe he'll use the map to draw. That'd be sweet. Just use the map, man. Let's get some maps out here. Pass it back and forth. Pass that map back and forth. Pass it. He doesn't believe in passing the map. Maybe he believes in passing shield slams. We got a brawl though, guys. Well, that looks lovely. Is there anything I want to keep out? The light well's okay. We've already got one brawl, which means he's got another. I think I just want a monkey right now, guys. We got lots of cards, so I'm not looking at fatigue anytime quick. Oh my goodness, 2 Chos are better than 1. It's true. It's true. Wow. Oh, wow. Now, another brawl would hurt, but I'd at least get 2 brawls. Maybe the 8-8 Cho will win again. Oh, brawl it up. Brawl it up. Brawl it up. Maybe he'll drop that guy who does... Yeah, that's what I was thinking. 1 damage doll. That sucks. Oh, execute. He hates Cho now. He went from the love of Cho to the hate of Cho. It happens that quick. Okay, but I got an execute out of that. So we can't kick on that. We got Curator, which I think could be okay. And we got a monkey game. It's a double monkey Cho Show game. Double monkey Cho Show. We're going to hit this. Actually, I think I'm just going to go face the whole time. Alex... oh, boy. Should I drop the health down? Not yet. I think I'm going to go Curator. Actually, let's go something big. Boogie Monster. See, she's okay. He drops it down in half, but he's still got armor. Got lots of armor. Let's get rid of the armor. Actually, I think I'll do that. I think that's pretty good. Yeah. There we go. We got him down to 12, guys. That was quite a lot, considering... What did he have before? Like, 28 plus 8 armor? So, we cut him down pretty quick. The only thing is he can gain armor pretty... He can, stack it up 4 at a time, plus he's got probably other spells and stuff. But still, I got this out now. He's been through one brawl. We might have another brawl to look forward to. We might have a double monkey game if he can top deck a monkey any time now. This is a decent... this is a decent moment. Mm-hmm. Oh, here it is. Ah, monkey, you say? Remember when it used to show the monkey when it used to have that big card and it only took them 2 years to fix it? Okay, here we go, here we go. What do we got going on? Some sort of AoE? Some sort of damage? Yeah, I figured some sort of damage. Monkey down, monkey down. I have 13, so he has to... Oh, no, never mind. He better use his armor. So 7, so we're still got him down pretty good. Oh boy, never mind. Oh boy. Okay. Anixia, not yet. Anixia, more... Anixia, I think, would be bad against a brawl or something. I think I would like to see... Should I drop? Maybe I'll get another Dragoon I can deal with. But this guy would push face, but there's nothing out for him to kill. So I think I'm just going to go with this and see what shows up. Gives me more options. Like that. Okay, so I got a Mali to look forward to. Even though I've got no spells, guys. No spells. I got a Mali. Healing myself since I am down to 5 cards. I'd like to be at full health when I hit fatigue. Excellent. Of course, Prophet's going to be handy soon. See, and actually Anixia is going to be good now. Oh, that's handy. Let's go face. And throw up some targets for Rag. Of course, he can usually AoE a 1. But then we'll at least make him have to use that. Okay, so there's some targets for Rag, but he might be able to AoE of 1, unfortunately. But then he has to do that, which means one less legendary for the Golden Monkey show. Where is the Golden Monkey anyways? The nice thing is if, let's say they live, I can actually deal 4 damage somewhere. I just have to take, I might be able to take out Rag. Oh, lots of armor. Shield slam hype on. He could shield slam this guy pretty hard. Lots of targets for Rag, guys. Yeah, so let's see what happens here. Hmm. Ooh, Gorehell. Okay, smashing. And then Rag, he wants Rag to hit this, believe it or not. Okay. 9, 10, 11, 12. Plus this, so it's lethal down, guys. Yeah. That's not a bad little 4 damage. Little spear at the end. That was a neat game. Oh yes, I can't believe I'm ranking with a priest. Who'da thunk? It's such a good deck too. When it works, so much fun to play, you know? I hope I can rank even more. Look, and I played some demons somehow. Oh yeah, cheese man. Well, if you enjoyed that, guys, make sure you hit the subscribe button. And to all the new viewers, I stream 5 to 7 days a week at twitch.tv/wowhobbs. So hopefully I'll see you guys there as well. As long as you guys keep watching, I'll keep making these. Thanks again. Till next time.